Yeah, actually our faction, the decision is already clear. We rejected with what the president have the maklumat. This is very dangerous for this constitution and also for the democracy. And then because this is very hard warning for the president, and we agree to have the decision for this today. If the all faction have the response negative about the president have the maklumat, that means this afternoon we will have the new government that with the new president.
Yeah, and who will be
it? I think Ibu Megawati will be the president.
Perlu kami informasikan juga rapat paripurna kedua majelis partai fraksi Partai Golkar yang menolak.
Pengennya sih ya mendukung Ibu Mega ya.
Alasannya?
Alasannya kayaknya kayak yang udah saya dengar di TV itu Bu Mega tuh orangnya ini apa? Orangnya bijaksana apa gitu?